We're enduring an affront to the innate holiness we are all imbued with and called to, and an attack on the family structure and the sacredness of the gift of life.
I stand here today and I proclaim life. I proclaim that future generations will live in the
This has been a battle for decades in the United States. You are showing us that the young people of America support life, defend life, because of what's at stake.